I am Exhibit A. You understand what I'm saying? That's my life you got in that Ziploc. Yeah. And all the glory goes above. Yeah. Only the Lord knows. I'm questioning if that's really who they be blessing when they repping at award shows. Scripture telling me the God of this world blinds the minds of the boys and the girls. So they grinding for the diamonds, round and tan rubber bands wrapped around the commas. No snitching or whispering to your honor. Study the youth and you'll see the end is upon us. The way truth and the life is like 2,000 years behind us. And he light years ahead of us. This is the exodus. I'm looking for the exit like it's 2 o'clock at Pegasus. Philly throwback, my main compadre know that. I came up in the slums and ran squabbles getting dope stacks. Came up eating crumbs, I witnessed the Lord's mercy. Murder in my hood every day was Friday the 13th. Shout out 215, that's Pennsylvania, my birthplace. 80s baby, that reggae era, bearing my birthday. Threw my hands up with losers, claiming they first place. I know they shook, halfway crooks, acting like earthquakes. Dudes in front of my crib, pumping bass, I'm pumping third base. Underground, till I'm overground, till the Lord let me surface. Raised from the mud, I'm familiar with how the earth tastes. My shades dipped in bloody, Manuel is my Manuel. Turn the pages, my sin has been earning wages. But the debt collector has no recollection, cause he paid it. Had a big billy like I'm sitting on a milli. Only the father knows how far across the world's been killing me. The death vicinity with slightly progressive tendencies. Weapons I believe might lessen my affinity for stressing. What I feel like, manifesting in real life. What I do when that reflection ain't reflecting what I'm built like. Only the Lord knows, I make no speculation. His point of view now becomes my new investigation. Becoming less of a fan, a hesitation. You know better, you do better, the death of procrastination, huh? You have, come on now, why you playing, boy? Conversations with myself, do you dig what I'm saying, boy? Every lyric is a shovel for your trouble. You gotta work to come up after being buried by the devil. Buried in doubt, covered in disbelief. Smothered in pretension, swearing that God was me. Answering my own prayers with logic and rationale. Ain't no telling what you probably find on me, you pat me down. I was young, being admonished by original gangsters who told me how to steal what was my OG's thinking. I'm thinking they thought they knew the way to get that creme brulee. A drug dealer's dream was cream, now they want the whole cake. And now I wanna be the one to tell them they sold their soul. I tell them to pray to God, why? Only the Lord knows. Only the Lord knows. I'll be a fool to sit here and act like I got the answers for anything. I look silly telling you I know the reason, the cause, purpose behind everything you're going through, you know what I mean? So I won't try to do that at all. But I do know one thing. I know the one who knows. Yeah. I heard his voice, read his word. Tried, tested, he's true. Salute.
Earn a respected degree or certificate online from an accredited state university. University of Maryland Global Campus offers more than 90 programs and specializations in fields like business, cybersecurity, and more. Visit umgc.edu. Certified to operate in Virginia by Chev.
Sometimes it's so confusing. Question after question while digesting no conclusion. There are no answers aside from how we feel about things. And if I feel like what you feel is real, then we feel the same. That's enough for me to die just because. You my squad, whether or not you lie, I'ma ride just because. Until I hear somebody break it down different. And if they sound convincing, I might switch my position. Thinking, hey, they got a point. Now I'm swinging like a pendulum to the other side of what I decide is the will of God. Living in this world of no absolutes, every truth is subjected to whatever we choose. So as time progresses, what used to be rejected is somehow accepted and gets heralded as proof. Proof of our progression, we progress into what? What else is it if in God we no longer trust?
I want to believe that there is something more beyond all the pain that I've endured for so long. Please tell me that we are not alone, that He will love me back tonight.
Recently I was pillaging through the Proverbs 29:15, it's 100 if we observe. Got a Bible on your dash that you don't ever read. So the Lord's wisdom is something you never heed. Left to yourself, turned up, blowing loudness. Too bad your prayers may not even make it where the clouds is. I'm so inclined to believe that blind man from John 9 was blind, but obviously can hear the truth of the living God. Pardon me if you're perceiving me as being crass. I had no right to speak on the Bible that's on your dash. Reasons behind your choices, you feel they are valid. Unconvinced of the consequence, taking sips, drunk off your power. Further, we fall in love with each one of the wicked things. We begin to light the flames and stop praying for liquid rain. They turn the fire up, little by little, psychologically defeated. We also used to being heated. Man, it's so normal if I even threaten to pull.